as long as a man is under the greed and fear, he cannot reveal the cosmic truths as it is. That is why in Hindu tradition, always gurus had political sovereignty. No king will touch the Rajaguru. The guru cannot be arrested. Guru cannot be under the king. It used to be the tradition. If at all king is not getting along with the guru, guru will be asked to leave the country. That's all. He can never be arrested or prosecuted. The citizens won't agree. Any prosecution of any guru, they had their own sovereignty. Whenever the rogue kings tried to harass, the gurus have moved to a different place. All right, you have thousands of stories. When Manikavasagar was harassed, directly Paramashiva coming and getting Manikavasagar out of prison, and for Upper Swamigal, Thirunavukkarasar, Mahadeva coming directly and protecting him from all the assassination attempts by the king. So there are tons of stories. Anyhow, gurus had a complete political sovereignty, freedom, so that they can tell the truths, cosmic truths as it is. Now, Paramashiva has blessed me with that quality life, that kind of freedom. Neither I need wealth or anything from any of you, nor you can take away anything from me. I am absolutely unclutched. No fear, greed-based relationship with the whole world. I have my sovereignty. And I have whatever I need to do my work. And I have everything. And all I have cannot be taken away from me. That is the reason I am telling you. Now I am operating from absolute love, compassion, and honestly, whatever I want to tell you all, I am telling you. I also wanted to tell you this truth. As long as I was in India, whatever I was talking, it was always politically polite. I have to mellow it down. The truths cannot be told as it is. I have to constantly customize and make sure the truths are expressed in such a way that nobody's interests are hurt. I did not even do any mistake. I only told the honest truth. All killing is not accepted in cosmos. As per cosmic law, all killing is wrong. That's all. Immediately the media started trying to file a false case on me that I disrespected army, Indian army. I did not tell anything. I never disrespect. Constantly trying to threaten me, harass me, keep me under their control. Now I am absolutely free. So I can tell the truth as it is. I tell you, actually, when I became completely free and absolutely safe, the first thing I felt, so much of love, compassion, I decided to operate without any defense mechanism. I don't need to be protective. I don't need to be diluting the truths, and I don't need to be responding, reacting, anything less than the higher truth. So the higher truths have become my absolute powerful cognition, operating mechanism, everything. I realize this one truth. When somebody is completely feeling secured, he became the most safest person to live around. When he becomes secured, he gives security to everyone because he understands the value of feeling secure.